Got 25 live minnows heading back out to the little rock ledge by Port Sulphur. Must have had a little cool front come through. It's only 87 degrees at 5:40 this morning. Out here with my buddy Tomas. He's the star of the Alligator Ate My Redfish video. You need to take a look at that. Let's see how we do. Yeah. Yeah, a little one. You had one? Yeah, he's a keeper. We got a beautiful sunrise coming up. Got redfish tailing between the rocks up here. I think I got a red. Oh yeah. Not quite big enough to cut the anchor and go for a sleigh ride. Oh, he's pretty though. Well, tell you what, he ain't huge, but he's got some guts. Oh yeah, nice pretty red, boy. Nice trout. Yeah, another keeper. Yeah, about 17 inches. Hey, another one of them mangrove snappers. Yep. That's a... That's the fifth one this week. A pretty little fish. The wind's gonna mess with me. Oh, he just grew up. Get some reverse action for this one. So I ran out of minnows, I swapped to my Ugly Stick Coastal and one of them old Akuma reels. Wish I could find some more of them, a Stinson 40. Yeah, $39. Lasts like 5 years of marsh fishing. No, he didn't hit very hard, but he ain't stopping now, huh? No, he don't want to give up. He wants to go to Empire. He wants to tangle me around these pilings. Oh yeah, nice red. Right on that corner. On the gold wobble right, baby. Time to play what's in the box. We got four reds and three trouts.
That on the fishing net. Huh.